Hi guys, welcome to my channel Creative Tricks. In this video we are going to make a dye portable cleaning machine. Let's start the video. Take a big hair coloring brush. Cut the brush. Now take a small pulley and stick it to the brush. Now take a PVC pipe with diameter 1 inch and length 6 cm. Now take a big toy motor. Take the motor and put it into the PVC pipe. The motor fixed exactly into the PVC pipe. Now take another PVC pipe of diameter 1.5 cm and length 15 cm. Take the double sided tape and stick it to the pipe to increase the width of the PVC pipe. Now connect the both PVC pipes. Now take our brush and put it to the motor. Now take a 12 volt DC adapter. Connect the DC adapter wires to motor wires. Cover the wire with electric tape. Take a PVC sheet to cover the back side of the pipe. Cut the PVC sheet according to the pipe size. Make a hole in the middle of the circle to take out the wires. Cut the circle. Now stick it to the back side of the PVC pipe. Let's go for testing it. Our dye portable cleaning machine is working. It is cleaning very nicely. Thank you for watching this video. For more videos, like, share and subscribe to my channel.